Es fuck jetzt, bro. Bro, let's cut the bullshit. I'm so confused.
If you don't want to look after them, it's all good.
Are you scared of getting banned?
There is an aspect of that.
This all comes from the recent CSGO Roll drama, a site that Sparkles is sponsored by, and close to $10 million in skins got banned already from skin suppliers trading on their site. Sparkles is apparently one of their top affiliates and earned over $1 million purely off their affiliate program, not even sponsors. So Valve banning him doesn't seem impossible, but they've never gone after content creators before, so it's entirely up in the air. Sparkles obviously has an extremely expensive inventory, I believe most of it in storage units, but if you've ever watched his videos, you know he crafts legendary skins, and those aren't cheap, and neither are the fillers needed to make them. So if Valve are banning all the traders and suppliers on these sites recently, it doesn't seem like he's entirely out of the picture.